Warning, unbiological form detected into ventilation system. Maintenance personnel comma. Please clean up the ventilation system. Doesn't advise to any reactor core control personnel to do that. Hello, welcome to the facility. Enjoy your visit and have a great day. Warning, reactor core stabilization laser is damaged. Side number 2 main and steam are to report into reactor core chamber for immediate fixing. Danger. Critical pressure detected on the reactor core stabilization laser. The maintenance team are ordered to abandon their functions and regain the hallways. Danger. Dr. Flowerita, can you grab my coffee, please? port at. Side number 2, servers rooms. Keep the servers online all times. A little reminder, security officers are here to help you during your visit. Please treat them with respect and objectivity. Don't forget, if any visitor says to visit any high security area, please make sure to require all security phones ready. systems online. Come on, level 3 maintenance personnel and rescue team are to report inside the facility immediately. Hello, welcome to the facility. Enjoy your visit. Great day. Facility reactor core startup protocol has been confirmed and initiated. Please ensure all systems are nominal and evacuate the core chamber immediately. Reverting backup power into the startup initiation. Startup would occur in T minus 10 seconds. Activating reactor core stabilization lasers. Stabilization laser online. Activating energy nuclear core. Successfully activated. Activating plasma reactor stabilization ring. Success. Reactor core successfully stabilized. Commencing power laser activation. Powering laser 1. Success. Powering laser 2. Success. Powering laser 3. Success. Powering laser 4. Success. Power lasers activation complete. Commencing cooling system. Activating coolant pump. Success. Now activating cooling lasers. Cooling lasers online. Verificating heating system and coolant fan system. Verification complete. Reverting facility backup to reactor core. Success. All core systems are activated. The facility now running on full power. Reactor core startup protocol complete. Reactor core online. Security area. Please little reminder, security officers are here to help you during your visit. Please treat them with respect and objectivity. Don't forget, if any visitors is to visit any high security area, please make sure to require all security personnel. Stabilization laser is being breached. Activating. Extreme danger. Facility structural defense system online. Rising plasma detected. Please evacuate the core chamber immediately. but I cannot. I'm just a lazy mainframe system for that facility. Don't forget, Doc, that I control you. Lol, lol, lol. Ha. Oh god damn it, how did I just laugh? Oh, really? Something not normal about.
Dr. Brady Kennedy, please report to me. Sign number 2, reactor control. So we can melt down the reactor and enjoy a beautiful light show. Thank you.
Warning, the reactor core has reached 3,500 Kelvin. Please activate all cooling systems and deactivate all heating systems at this time to avoid a full reactor meltdown. Stabilization ring integrity at 80%. The safeguard is now being non-functional and expired. Stabilization ring integrity, effective. Security personnel crossing. Emergency. All facility personnel, you are in order to follow the evacuation procedure. Hey you, yes you, did you miss me? How many time are you going to get a disaster on the facility compound and get you a low chance of survive? Wow, just, wow, for the most incredible experience of the facility, you just did to watch the core exploding on you, you not want to hear, and you were just scream and die, to give you no chance, you not did to follow the evacuation protocol exclusive for the meltdown procedure, you not evacuate to the evacuation zones, and you completely died, well, tell you then you can go back to the time, but make sure next time you evacuate, or see you later.